and no disqualifications.
Yeah, and this type of match doesn't take long for things to get completely like insane. That's one of the reasons there's little time to recover from an opponent's attack in a false count anywhere encounter. Lightning fast reflexes. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Back suplex.
Jesus, where's his last leg connected?
Amazing reflexes on display. Viper in full control. Launches. Stomping down. Randy Orton all over his prey. It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy. Now back to the ring. Well, guys, the referee should have it relatively easy here tonight because, as you know, in a false count anywhere match, anything goes. Orton looking on his game right now. Vertical suplex. Nice. Everything in this match is legal, and we have cameras all over the arena. So wherever these superstars' imagination takes them, you won't miss any of the action. And you need a limitless imagination to win a match like this. You need to stay on the attack because fortunes can change with just one move.
Yeah, especially in a situation where a limitless amount of real estate is your battleground.
Suplex.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Hard to argue your take on this match, Michael. When there are no rules to enforce, the official sole responsibility in a match like this is to simply declare the victor.
Yeah, the referee may only have one job, but I'm still willing to bet he finds a way to mess it up.
Randy better not lose focus on what matters, and that's winning this match.
Ouch.
Big forearm smash. The devastating.
No, it's not. You were basically standing up. Well, you expected me not to use the possum? I mean, that's why I had it on. Obviously, I was going to use it.
His chances are rapidly shrinking. Stop. That's going to hurt. Tear your hamstring. Oh, impressive counter.
Grab him. Thank you.
Scoop slam. Merciless attacks from the Viper. And here comes Orton. Shot, bang, KO punch in the face. We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Times have we seen Orton punish his opponent with the stop?
Are you sure? Okay, next time, just be careful.
Solid contact.
Come on, Grizzly reverse. There you go.
at this inverted figure four. That's gotta hurt. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
I mean, not yet. I'm about to.
There it is. Apparently a change in plans here. I don't know why. He seemed to have him right where he wanted him. Do you guys take requests? We're tuning up the band.
Dang it.
He's got him down. Is this it? Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up. Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Tried to kick out last time, and you see what happened when I tried to kick out last time, Grizzly. Hey, there's the major.
Orton looking on his game right now.
I'm gonna get time to hit one out here, so let's do it now. Yep.
This could do it. And he got a near fall out of it. Unbelievable. Randy Orton showing why he's a master manipulator. Bottom uppercut. That'll cost some teeth. Strong kick. My goodness. Clothesline. Great evasion. Nice right hand. Cool.
Here you go. Ah, hell.
Whoa, not so fast.
Can I not use my pass?
This could be the beginning of the end. Uh-oh. Well, must have something different in mind here, Corey. Well, it better be good because it looked like he had him ready to tap. Oh, caught him. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No way. Sent a message with that one. Yeah, talk about a bumpy landing. Two count. You can put this one in the bank.